Today I'm going to show you how to change your user profile picture. When you log on to Windows, you generally see an icon that will look sort of like this inside of a square. And it's just a way to further personalize your experience, your own personal computer experience. And you can change that picture to anything. Mine is set to a silhouette of a Mickey head just because I'm a big fan of Disney. But you can change that to just about anything just by clicking right here on the icon. You would then click change your picture, and then you can choose just about anything. Flower, a dog, a roller coaster. Roller coaster is pretty cool, so we'll click change picture, and there it is, it has changed. You can also use just about any picture from your computer library. So if I wanted it to be a picture of me, or if I wanted it to be a sunset, can also use that. You can change it just as frequently and just as easily as that. I'm going to change it back to the roller coaster. Then I'm going to click change picture, and voila. When I go to the start menu, I'm now going to see a picture of the roller coaster, as well as when we start a computer up and we click on the icon, it's going to be a roller coaster.